Cory Bantick, who completes the line. The Rollin, Cosmos in, status orders, and off they go. Lovely even dispatch by all the runners for this Mikidato plate as they rush for the early lead with Brothers in Arms now takes it up at the fast corner at the 1800 meters. Leads the pack by about a length in front. In second at this stage is Indian Farah, being joined and passed on the outside by Cosmos. 3.5 lengths behind is Velocitad. Another two behind tailing the field is Cory Bantick. We're approaching the 1600 meter marker. The birds cut out at the mile marker, and it's still there in front. There's Brothers in Arms by about a length in front. In second is Cosmos. Right behind there, Cosmos comes in next is Velocitad, and still running last at the stage. Another two behind is Cory Bantick. They are approaching the 1200 meter marker. Brothers in Arms almost a length in front of Cosmos, but not separating these two, with Indian Farah keeping company to one towards the inner railing. Then comes Velocitad as running fourth, and in fifth is Cory Bantick as they go past the far corner at the 900. And his Brothers in Arms just the leader by about to 3/4 in front of Cosmos, ranging up on the outside. Indian Farah is not far behind. Another two behind comes the next, as well as a tad 2.5-3 lengths behind, running last of five. Cory Bantick, who's still yet to improve positions as they begin to approach the final turn and swing round the corner. Round the turn and into the straight. Little over 500 to try on the running of this Mikidato plate, and it's Cosmos on the outside decides to take it up by about half in front of Brothers in Arms, Indian Farah. Velocitad is just given a tap or so. Behind them comes the next two behind is Cory Bantick, but Cosmos has now quickened well at this stage, almost 2.5-3 in front. As they approach the final 150 meters, Cosmos is clear, almost 4.5 in front of Velocitad. Then comes Indian Farah, followed by Cory Bantick. It's a fight for the minor placings as Cosmos has wrapped up this race, lift the Mikidato plate from Velocitad. Then comes Cory Bantick, Indian Farah, Brothers in Arms ends up last after doing all the running.